I warned him earlier today on 907.
Dipping a hat in horse trough.
Right.
Well?
There's a mess of them in there, all right. Well.
I got suspicious right off when that Mr. Darling asked me, was I on duty all the time? That must have been when he sneaked the others in while I was out eating supper.
Mm, good thinking, John.
Howdy.
Who do you think you're kidding with that jug playing?
That's mighty fine jugging, Mr. Darling.
Thank you. I can get banjo sounds, guitar sounds, whatever I want out of it.
Where's the rest of the family? I mean, you're a mighty fine jug player, but I doubt there's a pair of lips around with that much versatility.
You don't believe I can get banjo sounds out of this jug?
No.
Man's entitled to his opinion.
Come on, John. There's nobody here.
But they must be.
Come on. Good night, Mr. Darling.
More power to you.